ना दिख रही है, एक एक मसल दिख रहा है, और मतलब okay right now you are actually in that look with all
I am with the tattoos. Yes. There was no shortcut or banned substance that I had taken to get the results faster, because I was like, I have life beyond films. I need to make sure I do it the proper way. I don't want to regret later on. एक picture आएगी चली जाएगी. You know, I have to live with this body for the rest of my life.
Actual timing में वो 13 seconds हुए थे.
नहीं, उसे थोड़ा सा ज़्यादा था, honestly बोलूँ तो.
Yeah, but not bad at all.
But we shot it with some 4-5 cameras in one go, because I was like, मैं एक ही बारी भागूंगी.
I've seen you have more friends outside of the industry than inside. Friends you hang out with. I'm not saying you.
Yeah, वो बुलाते ही नहीं है यार मुझे. I'm not kidding. मुझे बुलाते ही नहीं है.
That's too funny. Okay.
But I don't want to make it very intellectual and answer it. But that's the truth. Hi, मैं हूँ तापसी पन्नू, और आप मुझे देख रहे हैं on और बताओ स्तुति के साथ.
Hi guys, welcome to yet another episode of और बताओ, और मेरे साथ तापसी पन्नू हैं, जो एक और धमाकेदार पिक्चर के साथ आ रही हैं, रश्मि रॉकेट. Now you can sense my excitement, because the thing is that I have seen it. And Tapsee, of course, has worked in it. आपने अभी नहीं देखी, but मैं आपको बताना चाहती हूँ, जरूर ही देखें. Tapsee, पहले तो well done यार, yet another film you're headlining, and this one is also quite the winner.
Thank you so much. I don't I mean भूल जाओ यार मेरी पिछली filmography, वो भूल के ये assess करो. क्योंकि आई मीन आई लाइक द फैक्ट दैट पीपल हैव एक्सपेक्टेशंस कि हाँ मतलब वैसे वो भी अच्छा था, तो हो सकता है ये भी पॉसिबिलिटी अच्छा हो, वो अच्छी बात है. बट आई स्टिल लुक फॉरवर्ड टू हियरिंग द रिस्पॉन्स ऑफ एवरी फिल्म ऑफ माइन, लाइक इट्स गोना बी द फर्स्ट, यू नो, लाइक दैट दैट फीलिंग इज वेरी मच देयर. सो दैट्स व्हाई आई एम ऑल इयर्स एंड पीपल वांट टू टेल मी कि हाउ डिड दे लाइक द फिल्म. अच्छा, वो पहली बार की तरह एक बार फिर वो वाली लाइन सुनकर नहीं, बट इसके अंदर मेहनत मैंने फ्रॉम द स्क्रैच ही करी है.
अरे पूरी मेहनत दिख रही है, एक एक मसल दिख रहा है, और मतलब ओके राइट नाउ यू आर एक्चुअली इन दैट लुक विद ऑल
दैट. आई एम विद द टैटूज. यस
यार, वैसे इन रियल लाइफ आप डू यू रन दैट फास्ट एज फास्ट एज रश्मि रॉकेट?
मैं रियल लाइफ में हाँ, आई मीन सी इफ देयर इज एनी स्पोर्ट आई वाज कॉन्फिडेंट ऑफ that ye main kar lungi as a sport was running. Only when I started training in it professionally I realized ki yaar ye to bahut hi iski technicalities to maine kabhi soch nahi thi. Mere ko tha ki jo horse power agar hum bhagna hai, because as I told you I used to run athletic meets in school and I used to be pretty good at it. So I was like yaar yahi to ek sport hai jo sabse pehle karna sikha hai, aur bhagi hu main aur jeeti hu har bari. To मतलब हर पिक्चर में वैसे ही मुझे भगाते रहते हैं, लव स्टोरी उसमें भाग रही हूँ, मतलब कोई भी फिल्म उसमें भाग रही हूँ, तो भाग तो लूंगी मैं. पर वो स्पाइक्स पहन के जब भागना पड़ा ना, तो नानी दादी पर नानी पर दादी सब याद आ गई थी मुझे. स्टार्टिंग ब्लॉक पे आई हैड टू टेक ऑफ एंड आई वाज ओनली प्रेइंग टू गॉड के भाई फिनिश लाइन पे पहुंच के आज कोई मसल दर्द नहीं होनी चाहिए. दैट वॉज द ओनली थिंग रनिंग इन माई हेड, बिकॉज यू डोंट नो बाय द टाइम यू रीच फिनिश लाइन कि आज कौन सी मसल दर्द करेगी. It is such high intensity sport. So, but out of all the other sports, I would have possibly been most confident about running.
Actual timing में वो 13 seconds हुए थे?
नहीं, उसे थोड़ा सा ज़्यादा था, honestly बोलूँ तो.
Yeah, but not bad at all.
It is between 13 to 14 in real for me. The last I timed. उसके बाद तो you know after when I started training, I was timing, and when I started actually running. For the film, then I stopped timing it. Then it was more about getting the right angle and shot right. But we shot it with some 4-5 cameras in one go, because I was like, मैं एक ही बारी भागूंगी. क्योंकि मतलब because the real intensity you will only get it once after if I run once. The whole team was like superb team, I must say, superb. There were 5 cameras, one of which is that buggy camera that's actually used. For sprinting, one was drone, and there were 3 other cameras that were capturing my sprint at the same time, because they knew that ek bari bhagi, uske baad I need good half an hour, 45 minutes to relax, calm down my muscles and all, I go through a quick physiotherapy session, and then come back if at all you need me to run again. So because of that, I'm telling you, that this team made my life so easy. Otherwise, I would have been a damaged body right now with the amount of running that I had to do.
I'll be very careful about how much I reveal of the story. But I want to say, Tapsee, ki jab jab aap daudi, to main aise seedhe baith gayi. Because it was so convincing. Really, I mean, you're that physical transformation. Because ye role aisa hai, pehle to you have to literally look the part. Look like somebody jo rocket ki tarah daud rahi hai. And tell us about the training. I know you kept putting pictures on Insta and we all went like, oh my God. But ye to final product tha. So kya hua? Like, what happened?
It was the background. Matlab picture ka character look and all jo decide hota hai. So this was a part of the character look. The story was not really about her muscles and all. The story was about the identity more. But to be more convincing as a person who has higher testosterone level in the body, I needed to have that body at first place. With that little petite body, I can't go out and say, ki bhai isme extra testosterone hai. And then, you know, play a sprinter. We haven't seen a female sprinter on our screens as yet before. So it was going to be first of its kind. So I was very, very careful and mindful of that. I love sports. I am in awe of the sports star. I've been an ardent sports follower. So I am very careful when I represent a sports person on screen that I need to, you know, do my best. So hence I had put every ounce of sweat and blood I had in this to make sure I don't make athletes, female athletes, sprinters especially feel like, yaar, yaar, matlab ye kya hai? So hence all the effort of getting up in the morning at 5, being on the track before sunrise, when it was 6 degrees Celsius in Uttarakhand while I was shooting for Haseen, 2 hours of track training and alternatively gym training because I had to look that bulked up. Doing this for 2.5 months and then came the biggest bummer of our life, the lockdown. So I had good 3 months after lockdown also to get into that shape again. And thankfully, muscle memory was good. There was no shortcut or banned substance that I had taken to get the results faster because I was like, I have life beyond films. I need to make sure I do it the proper way. I don't want to regret later on. Ek picture aayegi, chali jayegi. You know, I have to live with this body for the rest of my life. So, made sure I did it the right way is why it helped my muscle to get back into that groove quicker because it was all naturally done, not forced. So, hence, you know, they took me those 3 months again and then we hit the track again. So, pretty much 5 to 6 months ka extensive process of getting into that shape and look. Yeah, so that half, मुझे पता था half job will be done if I appear on screen that way. Remaining half is that whole identity battle that I have to perform. That I will get through like I get through all those stressful, torturous subjects that I end up picking. But this is going to take extra. So that extra I wanted to get out of the way before I start filming, so I can concentrate on the character part when I'm on floor.
Like you said, we have to talk about the subject of the film because that is something not many of us know about. In fact, मैं देखने भी लगी तब भी मैं Google कर रही हूँ and you know trying to understand कि ये क्या है, क्या होता है. And it's about gender testing, which is particularly hard for the female athletes or किस तरीके की.
It is done only for female athletes.
Done only for female athletes and very outdated notions about masculine and feminine and misinformation and all of that. And I must say that the film deals with some, and I was thinking, kitni depressing hogi, but it's a very vibrant and rousing film also in that sense that, you know, it carries you with it. So there are those moments of ekdam heartbeat fast ho jati hai for Rashmi and what she's going through, and it's very, very scary, particularly that whole sequence when Tessa happening. When you got the script, and like you said, why were you drawn to it? You know, at one level, one would feel ki ye to bahut hi alag hai from what you've done so far, Tapsee. I know you want to challenge yourself, but what was it in the script jo aapko attract kiya?
Do reason the. Ek to tha ke मैं इतना स्पोर्ट्स पसंद करती हूँ, इतना फॉलो करती हूँ, हाउ डिड आई नॉट नो अबाउट इट? बिकॉज व्हेन आई गॉट द स्क्रिप्ट आई आल्सो डिडंट नो अबाउट इट. सो आई वाज लाइक, हाउ डिड आई नॉट नो अबाउट इट एंड हाउ इज दिस बिजार थिंग स्टिल हैपनिंग, यू नो. एंड व्हेन आई रिसर्च्ड मोर, आई गॉट टू नो दैट दीज एथलीट्स हु गेट बैंड आर टोल्ड, या तो तुम सर्जरी करवा लो अपने मतलब पार्ट्स चेंज कराओ, रिफॉर्म कराओ, सो दैट यू फिट इनटू दैट ब्रैकेट ऑफ वुमन, और यू गेट सम स्टेरॉइड इंजेक्शंस सो यू योर टेस्टोस्टेरोन लेवल्स कैन कम डाउन. सो बेसिकली अ फीमेल एथलीट इज आस्क्ड टू टैम्पर विद देयर बॉडी टू फिट इनटू दैट ब्रैकेट ऑफ क्वालिफाइंग एज अ वुमन एथलीट, विच इज इवन मोर लाइक दिस हैपन्स फॉर रियल. So that really hit me hard. The other thing was, it started becoming more like a identity film for me. More than just sports became the backdrop. And you know, all the time we have this fixed bracket कि अगर आप ऐसे हो तो आप female हो, अगर आप ऐसे नहीं हो तो आप female नहीं हो. I have my own example in a way. I'll tell you, when I was growing up, I was a very outdoor kid. I used to love playing outdoor sports. I used to play from all these volleyball, basketballs of the world. I used to play these pitfall games also on in street with boys. So everyone starts referring to me as tomboy. So abhi mujhe bahut ajeeb lagta tha ki bhai main boy nahi hu, and I was very happy being a girl. So tomboy, arey wo tapsi tomboy jaisi hai. So maine kaha ye this is wrong. I don't feel like a boy at all. And then from the parents of my friends started referring like, ladkon ke sath zyada khelti hai, iske sath mat khelo. So all these things of being into, you know, the men category more than the female has played in my head. I didn't take it too seriously back then, but slowly when now I have awareness about things, I can question these ke, you know, that was wrong, that was happening. At that time you're like, chalo, okay, you know, don't play. Don't come then. You know, how does it matter? For a kid, it doesn't matter. But now, looking back at it, I was like, how wrong it was to feed it in a child's head that if you do this, you're not a girl. You have to sit and play with dolls and then you'll be a girl. And then, you know, when muscle hoti hai, to it's more like a man's world to have muscles. You know, the moment a woman starts lifting those weights or looking like that, she's termed as mardana. Which obviously for display happened on social media when I put it out, and hence I didn't have to do much to prove what we have to go through. So these brackets that we have set for females is violating her identity in a way. So I really felt like it's high time we need to bring this about, ki these, who set these norms and why are they followed even now. So it was more like, let identity crisis ki film, where you are allowed, you should be allowed to be who you are without having to prove every time that you are a woman enough.
You know, I was actually coming to this ki jab aapne wo photo dali, actually yehi comments the ki mardana body hai, aadmi jaise dikhte hai, and that's exactly the mindset jo film bhi address kar rahi hai and taking over that set of thinking. But ye jo limit karna ya box mein rakhna, this happens with women, whether in sports or otherwise, in life also, in the film industry, this is how we want to kind of put everyone in a bracket. Aapke career choices mein, you've constantly tried to change that. And you know, from somebody jisko bola jata tha, no, probably she's not lucky for the film, to here, like, इन्हीं के कंधों पे चल रही है, people are watching it because Tapsee is in it. How has this race been for you?
It has been like a rocket, honestly. वो starting के ignition temperature का trick होता है, starting का जो take off के time की थोड़ी सी धक-धक होती है, starting के जो checks होते हैं उनमें time लगता है, but वो एक बार ही उड़ता है तो फिर you know, then whatever hurdles that came my way, I could pretty much maneuver and like go through them. So there were these initial hiccups because I was also learning, at that time. I was just out of college trying to understand what this world is like and how I have to be. So from there to now, it has been quite a rocketing journey. I don't think I really complain about my dues because it has been a slow but very steady journey. It has not been like ki overnight fluke se ek picture se kuch ho gaya ya do se kuch ho gaya. It has been a consistent effort and people acknowledge that now, and thankfully because of that, you know, that whole thing of ki acha, if I'm there in a film, people will see it and will see it with a certain expectation, will not be like chalo baithe hain to dekh lete hain types. So that is what I've earned by being this slow and steady in my workplace. And then वो जो norms थे कि अच्छा heroine है तो इस तरह से role करने चाहिए, which I got to hear like maybe if I don't go out and meet many people out of context anyway, so I don't hear that much now. Initially, you know, when you are at that stage where you go and meet people to see, you know, where you can get work from. There were people advising me, अच्छा तुम्हें ना एक ये वाली पिक्चर करनी चाहिए बड़े हीरो के साथ, then you should do this kind of an ensemble जिसके अंदर you'll do this, you know, really like fancy role, and then maybe you can do one, एक गाना कर लो, एक आइटम सॉन्ग कर लो एक पिक्चर के अंदर, so you can, you know, look this glam girl. There's a whole PR machinery around you that keeps telling you, which by the way the girls are still told in the industry who are starting off, that look the glamorous and hoity-toity whenever you are clicked outside, because then you will be referred to as the big, you know, the heroine to look out for. Don't dress up little more like, you know, covered in the sense like very formal in a way that it's not like you don't have a double look at that person. So you have to be dressed as the hot shot all the time to be referred to as, you know, the next big thing to look out for. And so these are the things that you set for a girl.
Time जब आपने believe किया और फिर आपको लगा कि नहीं, this is not my path, मैं तो अपना
हाँ, ये there was a time I believed it in the beginning. I got my first PR photo shoot that I got done in Mumbai when I recently reached here was on the lines to prove this, that I should be the hoity-toity and all of that, and it was a disaster. It was so bad. I hated my pictures so much that उसके बाद मैंने 2 साल तक कोई photo shoot ही नहीं कराया अपना. It was so bad. I was scarred. मैंने कहा ये क्या है? I can never look hot. That means then I realized hot and, you know, looking hot and cool is about your attitude and how you're gonna carry even a basic pair of a ganji that you'll wear, you know. So that took me a little while to realize it. पहले तो वो insecurities ही खत्म नहीं हो रही थी and all the advices that keep coming from every corner, which still happens to a lot of these girls who are upcoming, because I interact with few of them, I get to know it still happens. Nobody tells me anything. Nobody tells me. They're like, बस फायदा नहीं है इसको बोलने का वैसे भी कुछ. करेगी वही जो इसको करना है. Nobody bothers now.
No, but that's cool, na? That's why you've taken outsiders and you're wearing it like a charm now.
Like a badge. Yeah, totally. And like, गलतियाँ करना is okay. You make your own mistakes. Don't make a mistake because उसने मुझे बोला था, तो मैंने कर दी. You will keep regretting for the rest of your life. When you make a mistake because of your own decision, you learn something out of it and you grow as a human being. So make mistakes. That's perfectly fine. But don't repeat a mistake. And, you know, make your own decisions. Make your own mistakes.
Acha, you know, we've of course had this conversation kai baar over many years. And the one thing I've noticed, you've told me how you believe ki one must respect time. Tabhi to aap to apne छुट्टियों के बीच में भी छुट्टियों के लिए वक्त निकाल लेते हो, और एक बार फिर मुझे आपके घर के एक और कॉर्नर में एक घड़ी नजर आ रही है which I think reminds you of time and tells you कि बड़ा अच्छा वक्त चल रहा है, that's not bad. But you're also someone, like you said, if you made mistakes, वो आपके हैं, you have decided, those are your decisions. But today, touch wood, you're in a very secure place with outsiders, your venture, with your film choices, जहाँ पे you are headlining projects, and yet कहीं पे you're थोड़ा सा अलग from the industry. Like we don't see you in that clan, in those parties, in those pictures. That's also a very thought out decision. I've seen you have more friends outside of the industry than inside. Friends you hang out with. I'm not saying you, you know.
Yeah, वो बुलाते ही नहीं है यार मुझे. I'm not kidding. मुझे बुलाते नहीं है.
That's too funny.
Okay. But I don't want to make it very intellectual and answer it. That's the truth. अब वो अलग बात है कि 10 बजे के बाद मेरी खुद की घंटी बजनी शुरू हो जाती है. Where I'm a morning person and वो जब से ये 2 साल हो गए मेरी training sports से खत्म नहीं हो रहा मेरी life का. पहले भाग रही थी मैं, फिर अब cricket खेल रही हूँ. तो मतलब वही चले जा रहा है. तो मैं सुबह, मुझे रोज अगर 5:30-6 बजे उठना है, I need to be in bed by 10 o'clock. And as it is, before that I've been a morning person. पहले मैं 7 बजे वाली morning person होती थी, अभी मैं 5:30-6 बजे वाली हो गई हूँ. So now after 10 o'clock I have to be in bed. Night shift के लिए मुझे अपने आप को इतना पुश करना पड़ता है. तो मतलब पार्टी का ऐसा सीन है कि मेरे जो एक्चुअल दोस्त हैं वो शायद मुझे ग्रुप से बाहर निकाल दे रहे कि भाई ये 10 बजे के बाद, उनको पता है जैसे 10-11 बज गया ना, उनको पता है कि अभी ये आयरिश एग्जिट करने वाली है. बिकॉज I don't even say bye to people in my own house or anywhere I go to. I don't say bye because I know ki us par discussion hoga ki kyun ja rahi hai kaise. So main quietly bina kisi ko bataye sumdi mein ekdam matlab I'm out. So that is how it happens. I think that's why you don't see me in those pictures. But baki to sach hai ki mujhe bulate nahi koi.
But would you say that your friends in the industry, friends were close? You trust your
clothes? My close friends in the industry are mostly the ones I have worked with. So because I spend a lot of time on set, I'm not a person who goes and sits in the van. I'm chilling there with my cast and crew. So I end up making friends with my director, with my co-actors a lot of times who I can, most of them are, those I can actually hang out with beyond just doing the film. So maybe that's why I end up working with them again and again. Also, most of my directors, if I actually can hang out with them beyond just doing a film. So I make friends on set. And they all know me that I 10 o'clock ke baad nahi hota hai mujhse, so they don't even expect me to have that kind of a lifestyle where we'll be going and all. So wo mutual understanding itni hai.
Now finally, with this film, very, very powerful in the subject that that it's talking about, and of course the performances, Aapki and everyone else's, even in the ensemble cast. Who, according to you, is the target audience? Who are the people who are going to enjoy this more?
See, we made this film keeping in mind it should give you that bani thi theater ke liye, right? So we wanted that whole big screen experience of a proper masala commercial film to happen. Hence, you'll see that adrenaline rush. You'll see a little bit of humor sprinkled here and there. You'll see that larger than life grandeur of the frame and the characters. This, Rashmi is not an underdog. From the moment she enters the screen, she's a hero. And she's introduced as the hero. And she's not that meek person who eventually gets wings and flies. She's a fish who was the boss of her pond. And when she was put out in a different pond, it took her time to find her footing, but eventually she did and she became the boss there also. So it's not one of those characters that you slowly gets into its elements. So we really wanted it to have that feel of a CT Maro, Tali Maro commercial audience, but still having that heart at the right place and not making you feel like ke chalo masti maza karke nikal gaya, koi farak nahi pada. So it was one of those rare scripts which could attract audience of all kinds. It is a film that kids can watch because it's that fun sports drama for them. It is a film that the thinking audience can watch because it touches subject that hasn't been spoken about before, and it's very well researched and presented in a very logical, researched way. Not just because हमें picture को favor करने के लिए चीजें कहनी थी हमने कह दी हैं. So and it has got the visual appeal of a commercial film. It's got नाच गाना also. It's got that proper gym में बजाने वाला गाना also. So it's got all elements of a film that can attract all age groups. It was made keeping that in mind. Now the situation is such, it's going to release on OTT and not in theater, but still the audience base will be the same. From 6 to 60, you can watch it with the entire family. And hence, we thought that Dashera is probably the right festival release for a film like this.
Absolutely. And rock solid performance by you, Tapsi.
Thank you.
Enjoyed you in the film, and as usual, love our conversations. Bahut shukriya and all the best.
Thank you.